Guys, what's up, you guys? It is QPex's Craft today, guys. We are back. It's on some more Roblox today, guys. We're going to be playing some murder mystery. But, guys, not just an ordinary murder mystery. If y'all are new to Roblox and you want to play a game and make friends, guys, I'm the perfect friend to make you because I can help you play all different kinds of games, guys. So, yeah, and I'll be, if you're a brand new player to this game, then, guys, I can be showing you and helping you out how to play the game and how to get things. So, let's get into the video. So, guys, before we get into this video, I need to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and, guys, you have to hit that notification bell. And also, guys, in the middle of my videos and every video in the middle of it, there's going to be a keyword, guys. And then that's a new thing about all my other videos that I just posted. I'm sorry that I didn't put that there. I just thought of that, putting a keyword to all of them because I thought that was a really cool idea. So, yeah. And then with the keywords at the end of all my videos, then I'm going to give a shout out to somebody from hitting the notification bell, subscribing, and leaving a like. And, guys, if you tell me your username, I'll give you some free Robux. And, guys, I'm not a liar and I'm not a scammer, okay, guys? I actually do that for people. So, let's get into the video. Okay, guys, so if you want to get a shout-out at the end of the video, you have to leave a like, obviously. Subscribe, guys, and hit the notification bell. And like I said, guys, you have to. You have to. Comment down below, guys, what is your username, and then I'll give you some free Robux. Yes. For example, this girl's name. For example, this person's name. So then I was, they would type it in, and then I would, do that. Okay. So, guys, if you are new to the game and you want to play Murder Mystery. Okay, guys, so in Murder Mystery, basically, you're going to be spawned in here, guys, then you're going to find these boom boxes, radios. You can buy these by purchasing some Robux. It's only 475, pretty. Then you can also get this, on the other side, you can also get an Elite, and then in the middle of the map, guys, there's supposed to be picking maps. It's either three maps, and these are the maps you can pick. Office 3 that we're right in, House 2, I forgot the other one, the Research Facility, yeah, that one, and I'm pretty sure Workplace. There's an Office 2, guys. I'm pretty sure there's another one. I don't remember. But, yeah, guys. In each map, you are going to have a coin bag right here. And it's going to... And how many coins you up to get are, 40, and then, yeah, and then, such as the Innocent, if y'all don't know, whenever the new map starts, there's gonna be, a black square thing. Oh, yeah, and the other maps, New Studio, Military Base. New Studio is my personally favorite one, and House 2, but...
Impact you, but I don't know, maybe I'm just